Alright.
Pot.
Playing RWBY.
I think my game is muted.
Wow, look at that. Oh, that's a lot more enemies than there were with my flippers. I don't wanna.
Oh, yeah, that's a lot more. Alright. Oh, yeah, okay, Biz has jumped in, so we're just gonna go. Where?
Oh, man. I had to click play or something, apparently. Oh, there are secrets everywhere. Oh, make sure we look for secrets.
Yeah, I remember the artifact. Alright, anyway, we're playing RWBY.
No, Rabla, it's called RWBY.
Oh, yeah, we're playing RWBY Grimm Eclipse. Because there's two M's. Introduce yourselves in team order.
Should we make a cool pose? I guess I shouldn't have just jumped in. But, you know, I gotta
finish stuff. I am Bonecuss playing RWBY.
I am Rabla playing Weiss.
Oh, right. I'm Blake playing Kluck.
I am Bizkitdoh playing Yang. I have shotgun hands. That's cool, I guess.
A fucking gun sight.
Me and Kluck are experienced with RWBY, the other two aren't.
I have a Shoryuken.
I watched a little bit.
Video games.
I have all the experience I need.
Nice work, students. As you know,
where can I look at the controls?
With the security escape.
We need boots on the ground to investigate.
For a true gaming experience, I'm eating Doritos right now.
Where is Mountain Dew?
Fucking. I've never had Mountain Dew before, actually.
Oh, dude, it's so good.
I'm really not a fan.
Oh, I can play on the controller?
How do you taunt?
Push one.
Perfect form.
Oh, yeah. Hey, guys, have you seen my PS4 charger?
Hey, guys, have you seen Kluck?
I've heard legends. He's back there. He's trying to figure out how to play.
I'm gonna just go ult all these pots.
So Kluck,
that's very blue.
Kluck, when we played early access, how long do you think it took? How long would you estimate it took us to beat that? Like an hour, 2 hours?
Yeah, about an hour and a half.
Biz looked at the reviews and apparently the full game is only 2.5 hours long.
Oh,
I went down to get the pots and there's more enemies.
How much did I pay for this?
How much? What?
$15?
I paid less than that,
I paid for
it. I missed everything with that.
It's at $25 now.
Oh, there's no separate. Oh yeah, shoot. Okay. At least it's not making Halo noises anymore.
I remember that. There was just a bunch of sound effects in the first build that were just taken from Halo.
Wow.
I mean, that makes sense, because it's Rooster Teeth.
Yeah. It was just funny out of context.
Have you guys looked for
the artifacts music. Up here?
Have we looked for
I one? Found one.
All the artifacts?
No,
they're just chess pieces.
Fighting everything I see right now.
Fuck this guy.
Hey Yang, do you want to have sexy times? I mean character.
Sexy times? Oh, yo, ERP? Yeah, let's go.
Yang, sexy times?
I'll show you my Yang.
Oh, yeah, me and Bonecuss did a team attack.
I didn't see it because you were busy being inside of the wall.
I got a pop-up that said we did a team attack execute.
So team attack is R1.
Oh, okay.
Okay, guys, ready? You ready for the secret? Alright, look. This is a super hard game, so we either have to go forward or go right. So we're gonna go right.
Oh, but forward.
No, no, we have to go. We can turn right because this is better than Final Fantasy 13. Oh, look! A chess piece. We found a secret. That's it.
Oh my god, air dashing is so fast! I didn't think it was that fast!
Yeah,
oh my god! Really fast. Holy shit, I'm playing a Sonic game now.
That just changes the entire game.
Specifically, RWBY is a lot faster than everyone else's.
I'm like unbelievably fast. What is this?
you guys don't know that RWBY's semblance is actually just speed.
Yeah, so it makes
sense. So RWBY is Sonic the Hedgehog, is what you're telling me. Oh, Knuckles,
no, she's,
sorry.
She's way quicker than
Knuckles.
All of them shadows.
Knuckles.
Like,
yeah, I guess shadows.
But... I could just be like, bye, I'm fucking teleporting in the air over here. What the fuck?
What the hell just happened?
We should be doing a lot of team attacks because we get free XP for it.
Yeah, when you see the E.
I'm gonna shoot shotguns.
I'm just spamming E while I'm right clicking and left clicking.
Oh god, I'm dying. Oh god.
Fizz,
my body.
Fizz.
Somebody stand next to me and push E.
I got you.
I just did a shot.
Oh, guys, save you.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Wait, I lost my ult. That's so sad. Oh, yeah, I have like 4 skill points. Should use those. Because I cheated. Hey, do you want to wait until after?
No, I want my upgrade right now.
We're punching things!
Did they fix the EXP distribution in this or not?
I don't know.
Yeah, we did it. Waste an ult. Okay. What's the upgrade button?
C.
It's a function upgrade.
I just got more health.
RWBY has a side spin attack.
Oh my
which
god!
Is really good.
Chain lightning on my gun.
Chitty chitty yang yang.
Yep, I accidentally pressed my ultimate button.
Oh yeah, Yang fingers herself over puns.
Yeah, that's her character. Mm. Clock's edgy, and I'm a bitch.
The OTPs are...
And RWBY's like 12.
Yellow and black.
Okay,
red and yellow, red and black, red and white. Oh, that season 4 trailer though. Oh, it's so good. Oh man. That last scene where the cape, like...
Alright guys, wait. What did we learn? What did we learn just a minute ago?
Head ash.
What did we learn? Bonecuss? 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 Oh, well, I'm gonna go get the secret.
If I beat you there...
I'm having too much fun being fast.
You're way too fast. Hang on, I gotta go open this box. No, you're gonna beat me there!
So I love that this is all the same as the,
I assume half the game is what we've already played.
How many levels was that?
Never mind.
What's a level?
Undo the
damage. Make there are 10 levels.
Are loaded and your the last level in the early access was this weird train carriage level.
It was, protect the payload.
Yeah, pretty much. Ah, the control center has an attack, guys.
TF2 had an update.
Yeah.
There's no lock on, right?
Not
that I know of. I didn't see one in the settings.
Are
this is so much better with a full RWBY team. Oh boy.
We got an achievement for actually being all different characters.
We did. Can I just push Quake all the time? I can. Okay, cool. Because I have more than one now. That was just wave one?
Yeah, wave one of 4.
Spoilers, the Grimm eventually become bombs. Oh, dude, you missed our team attack.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah. Oh, the triple. Gommel.
Control center's under attack.
Don't forget that if you do an air combo and you delay it for a second, you can continue with another combo.
I still think the original is better.
The one that plays like a better game of cards.
Yeah.
Yeah, probably.
The one that was like being made by actual game people?
This one's made by the same guy, but it's just a lot more controlled by RT.
What a shame.
Basically, the original concept for the RWBY game was almost like a really high detail Kingdom Hearts kind of game, where you had complete control over your weapon transformations as you were fighting.
I loved turning it into a gun and just batting.
I guess kind of.
It has an actual story, though, where you're not damsels in distress.
Oh man. I just got an achievement called Sister Synergy. I think
hey.
I did a combo with this.
Oh!
Oh I god, I'm dying again.
So countering does not work fully.
I thought Nova used to freeze.
It's actually hard.
Yeah, countering's tough.
Oh, team attack! Oh, we totally missed that.
I pushed it. I got a team player achievement.
Yeah, you and I did that before.
Somebody hit it and screwed it up. Oh, look at all those things. Quake.
Yeah, nice, Rab.
So many team attacks.
I'm just gonna keep pushing E forever because that's a thing.
Oh, this is like that episode when they fought the giant Grimmagen.
It's like that time when they fought all those Grimm.
Oh, I'm taking damage.
My aura is down as Puro.
Okay, I'm back in.
Oh god, bad times!
That's rough.
There's a lot of people right here next to me.
I haven't got my aura.
Bonecuss, just push Q.
Oh,
fuck, it's been defeated.
You guys.
Buskete!
I'm okay.
I got him.
Back in action. Why did I just punch? What? That wasn't me.
There's 5 enemies left in this wave, where'd they go?
Oh, I got new skills. No, I don't. There's, oh, look, more HP. So if you do your stun combo, then we'll get more team attacks. Easy game.
This is 90% of the
this
game.
This is the one with the bosses. Isn't it? Oh yeah, this is it.
Can I get bullshit here really high when
I can just shore you can.
I need an assist.
Shadow clone no jutsu.
Did you just say get wrecked? Just push E! Just push E! Just keep pushing E! Oh my god, look at all these things I need to quake!
Oh, that's right, they're about 4 levels in the first one, because I remember all the MVPs I didn't get.
Maybe if you were better.
Maybe if my system worked.
Like, it may be a team-based game, but they do tell you who played the best at the end, so it is a competition.
Naturally. Oh, here come the big...
Oh, my aura's dead.
Hey, bro, you're supposed to be our leader. What are you doing?
That didn't even kill them. Team attack, execute.
I like how Bone's supposed to be like calling out the team attacks and everything.
Just mash ult on him.
Magnus is being a terrible leader.
I'm not the leader.
Yeah, you are. You wanted to be RWBY.
You're the hero.
I wanted to be RWBY because she's cool.
Yeah, and she's the hero.
No, you have to take the whole responsibility of the character. Wow, that didn't let me counter at all. Please help me kill this. Oh, you're a hero.
Yeah, I'm countering.
MVP, bitch.
Countering's really weird.
It's really quick, and it's not always there.
Yeah, it's actually quite difficult. It's also on F, which I hate.
Yeah, because my finger's at E.
Oh, look at all those points I got.
Oh, Viz.
Mate, no deaths. Come on, guys.
I was away for half of that battle.
God.
Shut up. I only go hard.
I can just... I'm just like, oh shit, I'm taking damage from time to sanic and teleport to the rest of the opposite side of the room.
So you can push refund skill points and just like get another thing if you want. Which is kind of cool, I guess.
I like my setup right now.
Oh, we're playing. Oh god, wait for me. Oh, wait.
Oh, right, we all have to play.
Yeah, I hate that. That's not a great feature.
Let's go.
I have another point. I do have another point, but I can't put it anywhere.
Sonic.
Wait a minute. Wait, there's branching. People are going different directions.
I looked at both paths and I couldn't tell which one was not the critical path. But I assume it's the one I'm on because you guys just triggered a cutscene. Where's my artifact? Oh, there it is. I win.
Don't forget to break all the boxes and get free XP.
I'm the winner. I chose the right path.
Oh, you have fun over there.
Rab, you've already played it. Come on, stop cheating.
It was months ago. Why'd you come over here? There's nothing here. I destroyed, I took everything.
Oh my god, hold on. Stay up here. I'm breaking the game.
Yo, missiles, let's go.
This, I don't think...
It's not reaching.
They didn't count for this. No, he died.
Oh, wow.
Okay. That is one way to defeat Tuffiger.
Let's go, bitches!
Oh!
Oh my god, that hurt. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, these things were a pain.
I think there's robots now. I saw a robot in the trailer.
What, like the, fail ones?
Oh, these guys are fucking bone meal skeletons from Dark Souls. This is OP.
No, they're kind of their own thing.
Oh man, you guys need to watch this show. Like, it has everything.
Oh, they take no damage.
Oh my god, my life, I'm running.
You can't hit the scale of the shows. You gotta hit them in the weak spot.
Ranged attacks. To stun them and then beat them up.
I can hear you guys hitting the dodge button.
That's how you play this game.
Just dash. Yeah, dash every day.
I still have the problem where it lags, the box is breaking.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah, it's definitely lagging.
Oh, yeah, I just had a big dead turn.
Don't mind me. Oh, hello, waves. Oh, we're at the end of the level. Good job, guys.
Level up.
Activate the old gear. Pushing it.
It works. Seem to attract some grip. Happy hunting.
So I assume we're not going to tell them about the green ones, Rab?
And they'll see everything as we go.
Yeah, but that might end badly for us two.
Don't they? They know how to play video games, I'll pick it up.
Bone doesn't. Oh,
yeah,
actually,
you're right. No, this is a multiplayer game, so Bone will be an expert.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm starting to get better at combos.
I just push three buttons.
Well, I have a bunch of different finishes, depending on when I right-click, but they're all different spells, different
yeah.
ranges, so that's, I gotta try and figure out when to press each one.
I got this one, and I use it for everything because it's stupid.
Oh god, I can stun everything with my gun now.
The time it takes me
sure
to see the
can.
Counter icon.
Sure you can.
It's already cool.
Sure you can. That's why I wanted to put it on my mouse, but the game's shit and doesn't have fucking keybinds. Sure you can. I believe that this counter system is trying to be Arkham and that you're actually supposed to just sit there and wait for it. Want to do it.
That would be dumb.
So like I just stand here, wait for something to say F, and then I push it. So they're just gonna spawn right here again. And I'm just gonna do this, cause fuck that guy. Oh god.
Oh, I got one, I got a counter. Stun them.
Oh, nice team attack.
That's really good.
If you can get Who was that?
If you can get that counter, it's really good. It's just a total, like, full stun. Although apparently Bonecuss can just stun people whenever he wants.
Yeah, just fucking over here shooting his gun and stunning everything.
Like, I just learned what the stun icon was because I did a counter, and then I looked behind me and everything was stunned and Bonecuss was just standing in the middle of them.
Just shooting his lol rockets. I mean, mine does that too. I can make it to where I can shoot three rockets, which is the same thing.
Yeah, I just got my upgraded barrage, but I don't
care. He fucked everything.
I'm dropping.
My interest has fallen. I got you. Team player, babe.
Oh, nice. Let's bang Yang. Let's bang.
I'd bang Yang.
See, I was busy being an emo then, so I was in character still.
Oh, nice. Ow.
Hey, everything's stunned! Here I'm over here taking on like six things at once because I can just fucking stun them all.
Oh god. My body.
No, I missed the
team. I tried to get in on that. I tried to get in on it.
Yeah, I saw it. I missed it.
Oh!
Everything's gonna be crazy.
Shit, I need to level up my gun.
There's still no XP distribution, this is crap.
Yeah, I guess it's still based on kills and... I got a lot for setting up team attacks that you guys go.
How are you even setting them up? I just got that as well.
I don't know.
Way to die, bro.
Wow, zero deaths.
I had to wipe my nose.
Any excuse.
You're the hero, Bone. You're the hero the city needs.
So this is the closest thing I can do to a
stun. Oh, this is a bunch of boss guys? That's kind of scary.
Yeah,
can just hit them with my guard break.
Swear,
they can't deal.
I swear Nova used to guarantee a freeze.
Dun, 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 dun. I'm still not hanging this off. This counter.
Wave MVP.
You just gotta be really quick.
How the fuck? I have to do that 300 times?!
Yeah, welcome to the Mastery Challenges.
300 times?!
I got an artifact. More EXP for me.
I don't understand. I'm not firing 4 missiles, so I'm confused.
Oh my!
Oh, zero deaths.
Uh-huh.
Oh, we're fine.
Ultimate pool increases by 1.
It means you have 2 ultimates. That's literally what it is. See, like, how I can be like Quake, and then I can run over here, and then Quake again?
Yeah,
oh, he fucking countered me, cheeky cunt.
Oh my god!
I'm okay. Oh, he fucking slapped my missile out there. Fucking badass. Perfect form. That is so hard to do. I was like waiting for it and I still couldn't get it.
Fuck says. Well,
I have these 2 points, so I guess I'll just put them here.
No, why is there nothing up here? What?
Oh, what?
I mean, like a secret area up here, but there's nothing here.
I wanna get up there. I wanna go up there.
What the fuck?
Don't mind me as I walk ahead.
Oh, look, I'm standing inside this rock.
There's a thing up here.
Biz trick.
I found a secret.
I haven't got one.
It was behind a rock.
Dead again. I mean, in real life.
Just as
again.
I thought, more sabotage from our
forces.
But those cages.
I mean, you're always dead.
Someone
in some
trying
point.
To capture Grimm.
The fuck is this box?
I don't like the look.
It's a box. It's got a mysterious.
Can't even get on top of it.
It's got a mysterious evil logo on it. Undo the damage. Get
ready. Didn't we work out you could get in? Oh, you couldn't.
You couldn't, and it was really dumb.
Maybe if I air dash from over here. Nope.
Yeah. Fucking, I got hit by a dude attacking you, Rabla.
Yeah.
I managed to air dodge right on top of them coming out the ground.
Hey, stun all of these guys.
Yeah, sure.
Excellent.
Nice. Oh my god. Now that was a team attack.
Yeah.
Fortunately, no extra XP for that.
Nope.
Now EXP for actually putting work in and being cool. But if you press the button, Gronk will give you EXP.
Oh my god, I almost got on top of that thing by using a shoryuken. Hang on.
On the box?
Yeah, because
they're just above jump ish.
Oh my god, I'm getting fucked up.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work. next level, I'll get my Nova upgrade.
Your Nova?
My ultimate upgrade.
That was a joke.
You're a jerk.
Get it, Nova. The fuck?
Nice bone. Hey, this one's got a team attack. Yeah.
There we go. I got that.
How? We need to find out how to set them up.
We need to find out how to play. Oh, no, I missed it. Aha! I got frozen.
Halfway point, team!
Man, you sound just like Ryan Haywood.
You know, we bothered to be introduced to those fucking pigs at the beginning, but we ain't seen one.
The pigs?
Yeah, where'd the pigs go?
Maybe they'll come in the last wave.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, the boars.
Yeah.
They're like, yeah, be careful, these ones are dangerous. And then Bonecuss stacked them without waiting for him.
Oh, I just unlocked Slugger. Okay. I just have to use heavy attacks and I can get Slugger.
Just went under the ground.
Just a little longer, we're almost finished!
I want Slugger. Heavy attacks have an improved chance to create a team attack opportunity. Oh, you can counter that.
I lost nearly all of my health by getting hit by the pig.
You can counter the wheel.
Oh, really?
Yeah, if it's coming at you and you just spam F, you'll counter it. Oh, hello pigs, by the way.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't even see my aura meter right now. I actually have none.
Yeah, these guys take you down in one hit.
I'm down.
Oh my god. Fuck you.
Thanks, kitty cat.
Meow.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Can you make that meow sound more angsty, so it might live as a person?
That's why she likes tuna.
My quest just knocked the enemy I was fighting off to the side. I was just swinging at the air.
The tracking on the weapons is actually kind of hilarious. Charge-up attacks are really good on things that are stunned, by the way. A lot of the times it'll put them in a team attack thing. Wave MVP!
Wow, that's a lot of text in a really small subtitle, because they put it all in one line.
Yes! The first question I don't know, the story doesn't matter.
The story doesn't matter for shit.
It's set between season 2 and 3, which made sense when early access came out. Doesn't make any sense now.
Man, I really hope for the season 4 costumes. Just as I'll pay for them.
I hope Platinum licenses this game and then makes a good one. I think I know someone who can
help. Onward to victory!
Victory!
Did it.
Come on, Miss.
I'm proud. I don't even remember dying twice.
I don't remember dying five times.